Now that the complex has been infiltrated, the launch control centers must be deactivated. Get your engineers to the control centers and deactivate them before the missiles reach their aim targets. Enemy technicians can help in locating the control centers if they are kept alive. Welcome back to Command & Conquer Alert for PlayStation, and welcome to the second part of the 10th alert mission. So we do have a task force in here now. Do have some spies. That's quite convenient, because we don't have much vision with this infantry here. But whoa, just stand here. Yeah, just stay here and absorb these first attacks here, and then we can slowly march north. It's more infantry. Yeah, we're going to wait for that as well. Our job is to bring these engineers to the control centers, as said during the briefing. The time you have here is whatever time you have left from the previous mission. So we've got an hour, so there's pretty much no issue with time here. But we don't want to waste time, nevertheless. So you please go north. So that's one thing we want to do first before we even take on the command centers. So you kind of hang out here. You hang out there, you hang out there, and you can stay here and kind of just hang around and heal guys if necessary. Don't go to the front lines. We can spy ahead with our spies, which is where we have them, but there will be dog patrols so that the spies can get themselves killed. It's relatively easy, like here. Or maybe that dog's just going to go for our guys, that's fine. That is appreciated. So you please don't go to the front lines. There we go. So what we're going to do here is we're just going to go south, and we might take the engineer, the medic along after a while, but we'll see. For now, going to use you. And it's always useful if you just stand and have the guys come towards you, because that means that they will generally let you get the edge because you're stationary. And you can put 5 infantry units on one tile, so you can nicely concentrate your troops, so to speak. So you heal these fellows here, and you go south. Yes, indeed you go south. There could be dogs here, but we'll just have to risk it. We do have a second spy, and the spies are not needed. They're just helpful, but not essential. So anything else here? Do these guys not auto-heal? I'm pretty sure they did auto-heal before. Well, there was a dog there. That's for sure. There's an enemy engineer. The engineers, they walk back and forth between the control centers. But you don't, as said before, you don't need them either. They're just helpful because you can kind of follow them. But your troops do attack them automatically, so... Because shooting civilians is a thing. Then again, I'm not quite sure. Maybe these are like army engineers. So I guess my assumption would be that the devs didn't think about that too hard. So you just go tile by tile here. And wow, you got sunburned as well. Everybody's sunburned. How can that guy hit you and you can't hit him? How, that should not be possible. These units here are identical. Oh damn. What are you doing? You know what, whatever, we need some reinforcements down there, so... I think most of the units that would come after these guys have come after those guys now, so you just stay... No, you're not going to go around there, you're going to go around here. So you just stay here and hope that you don't get yourself whatever, man. Oh god, I guess you're dead now. Well, too bad. It's okay, we won't actually need you for too long. Yeah, the computer has better infantry. I don't think they should outrange them, but their infantry is definitely faster. In some missions, at least. In the nuclear power plant mission, you can see that. You start that mission, that's one of Soviet missions, being chased by Allied infantry, and it's just outright faster than you. Even though it's the same unit, really. It's not even that has a different skin. It's just a voice clip that's different. Okay, time for you to get over here. And down here. And down here. And you stay in your nice group of 5. Okay, now they can't reach me for some reason. Okay, yeah, they could. Never mind that then. So Let's get you over here as well. But as you can see, these guys here can't fire on the move, and as a result, if they run into fire, it takes them a little bit, or it takes them a moment to actually return it. So you can get the edge if you're stationary. And there we go. And move. And so now you did. Oh damn! There's a grenadier there. That's not good. That's not good at all. Is there even anything in here? Or is it just a storage room? It could just be a storage room. That wasted my time and my man. But okay, we'll see. And one more. Thank you. Yeah, that was just a waste of time. Oh, there's another grenadier. So that's... The grenadiers are fairly powerful against other infantry units, so they're a bit of a pain here, especially if my units are clustered, which is what I usually do. I think I'm going to get my spy down here again. You please do that. There we go, and then we're going to continue. And you have to guard these guys here, even though I don't think anybody's going to come after them. I think there's a couple of moving Soviet units, but the rest should be just stationary or have a fixed patrol and not really come for me proactively. And music is relatively quiet.
Yes, sir. On my way.
So James, you come over here and country. Check out what else on is here. Way. Whether this is actually worth our time, which may very well not be.
Indeed.
But okay. So there's some guys here, but no dogs as it seems. Yeah, this is just a dead end. Oh well. Yeah, shouldn't have wasted time there, but what can you do? So you continue to explore this area here. And you go down here. This is probably where you want to go. Yeah, no dogs so far. Yeah, this is where I want to be. Just some mammoth tanks coming in here. Okay. So nothing else happening. All right, let's go. Let's get in there again.
On my way.
You're just hanging out here, I presume. Are you actually? So you're not really a civilian if you're hanging out here and you're potentially a tank pilot. So that doesn't really count, does it?
Commander, on my way.
And that's what I wanted.
On my way.
There we go. Tanya's here. Don't worry about the tanks, they're all non... They're all unmanned. But yeah, chew on this. Yeah, Tanya makes this mission a lot easier. It is possible without her. But it's a lot easier if you do have her. For obvious reasons. Also, more grenadiers coming. Ooh, that's actually a fair, like, wave of units. But thankfully the grenadiers are so explodey, if one of them explodes next to one... to another one, right next to another one, then both of them die.
On my way.
So you can get over here and you're going to start. Make people chew on this. We will. Yeah, Tanya makes this mission oh so much easier. Alright. Boom. 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 And since you're just standing around here, not even moving, I'm going to execute you. Which I'm sure is not a war crime. And boom. Still be careful because... Wow, that's a lot of dogs. Good thing I left those guys there. There was at least 3 dogs. That's actually good because I don't want Tanya to have to confront the dogs. She's already sunburned, so she doesn't need to fight dogs now as well. And we do have plenty of time now. There's no real need to rush it. Okay, so they do send more guys after you. That's okay. Let's make sure this is clear before we go any further. You can tell it's a nuclear facility because there's these symbols here. And this is supposed to be like the rocket launch, like the launch silo, or the part of the silo that's actually, you know what I mean. Also, bigger on the inside. As it is so common in video games. Then again, I guess on the outside, nothing's really to scale, so that's all right. Unless everybody just employs giant soldiers in this universe. Anybody there? Nope, doesn't look like it. Let's just clear the way. Oh. Oh, dogs always make me nervous. Right. Let's move tail by tail. And not rush it. Because that's just going to get us killed. Oh dear. That was pretty bad. Just stay here. Oh wow, I should have not risked that, but I did. Still have two engineers left, that is enough, but I have to get help to those guys soon. Oh damn. There's way too many guys. But they're all coming after me now, so that's my... That's good for me. There we go. Boom. You have to get someone to those guys. But first I'm going to murder all of you. There we go. Okay, that should do it. Have I cleared this out properly now? Yes. Okay, that was very risky. Should not have happened. But never mind. Alright, everybody get up here. And to be honest, it was kind of dumb luck that they even left those guys alive, because they probably shouldn't have. Anyway, let's get you over here. And then let's heal the other guy. And then we can continue. I guess we can continue right now already, because there's no real reason to fear. Actually, there could still be guys coming from that direction, but well, who cares. And this seems to be rather empty. I guess they sent most guys after me already. There we go. Okay, you please heal that engineer. There we go. Oh, flame guys. Those would be highly problematic for my regular infantry, but not a problem at all for Tanya. And there we go. So nobody seems to be coming from the southeast. That's good, so we're going to go here first. We're going to... There we go. That is awesome. We're going to go to the... Going to go to the northwest last. There's a reason for that, but we will get to that. For now, let's just check whether there's anybody still lurking around here. Nope, that's just a dead end. Awesome. And you can... Did you already heal? I don't get when these guys auto-heal and when they do not auto-heal. It seems to be inconsistent. There's a dog there. That's not good. Kill the dog. Always kill the dog. When you have the chance. Let's see. Anybody else here? Doesn't look like it. But let's be careful nevertheless. Because as we know, dogs can dash and they can jump over boxes and stuff, so they can, they're not quite as sluggish as infantry is. Okay, any more guys hanging around here? Doesn't look like it. Anybody here? Well, I guess you're here. And so this room is clear, that's great. Well, it will be once I shoot these two guys here. And you. Really, oh, careful guys, careful here. So we lost our medic here as well. Okay, the Soviets are much more aggressive here than I remember them being in this mission. That's okay. That's okay. Probably just should have kept everyone together, but oh well. We didn't, and we paid the price. Okay. So there's... Can I actually... Can just shoot these guys from here. Even, is this the shroud there? Is that a wall or not? Is not. Good for me. And this should be clear enough now to send an engineer up there. So let's do that. And then let's just quickly check whether this route here is clear. There we go. Now we can't heal Tanya because we lost the engineer. That was of course not helpful, but oh well. There might be a healing crate somewhere in the stage here, but I'm not too concerned about that. right now. For now, let's get you down here. And on the way to the last, the second to last launch site, you come down here. That should be mostly safe. So where's that other engineer? You hang out here. Awesome. And where's Tanya? Yeah, no group keys. Do not make this easier. It's not impossible without them, obviously, but... There we go. Awesome, so you can come back. Guess I could have just sent the spy ahead, but oh well. Speaking of which, you please get over here. For King and Country. And you will clear the path here. Provide there's anything to clear there, which there may or may not be. And yeah, there is indeed. Dead. And anybody else here? Yeah, there's another dog, so you have to die first. So I get the chance to kill you without having to click hectically and pray that I don't deselect Tanya, I'm happy. Okay. Okay. Yeah, seems to be clear so far. This should lead to the computer room, so let's check that first, so we can already send the engineer over there. And... then let's clear out the rest of the area, nevertheless, because I don't want any more troops to sneak up on me. Also, this just leads to this hangar here. That's okay, too. Okay, you can come over here. And is the spy still alive? It should be, because I didn't get any death message. And this is very soothing music. Which is, well, oddly fitting maybe, or at least not completely out of place. Yes, you're there. I know. Do you have any other sound files to play? Okay, please shoot the dog. Thank you. And it would really be nice if you could just clear up the shroud here. No? Okay. Alright, so this is clear. In this case, let's get you over here. And let's get the engineer up here. Alright, then we still have half an hour left. Well, half an hour of game time, which isn't quite real time. And especially not if you're playing at a higher speed. So let's get you over here. Let's in fact get everyone over there. Well, yeah, and Tanya is still a critical unit in this mission here, so if you lose her, it's still game over. You can just not activate her at all, but I would not recommend it. This is a lot harder without Tanya, especially getting past all the dogs and the flame guys. Okay, everybody gather here. Commander, and you can do some more spying. So there's a flame tower here, and we need to get past that. We can actually rush a flame tower with Tanya. She should be able to survive that. Whether or not that's a good idea is a different question. There's also barrels here. Those might explode and just kill her. We'll have to see how we handle this. Is there someone hanging out there? Yeah, there is. And... So I thought maybe the spy could activate this, but it doesn't seem to be the case. But that's okay. The thing is, maybe you can activate this console here with an engineer as well, but if we can do that, we may as well just get an engineer through here, generally spoken. And you check out whether this room has any more surprises after the flame turret, but it does not seem to be the case. If only they're trying to spy to deactivate the consoles. Never mind. Alright, you see whether you can... There we go. So, should we just send Tanya after this flame turret? Could give it a try, but what we can also do is send an engineer over here. Where's my second engineer, by the way? Oh, you're here. So let's take both of you. And let's get the rifleman over here. And then we're going to send the rifleman north, and then we're going to send the engineers north as well. one of you should get through. Yeah, that should work. And that should be it. And these guys, oh well, one of them is almost dead, but both of them survived.
Control center deactivated. Mission accomplished.
And that was it. No more nukes for Stalin. Well, he actually does have more nukes, but oh well, one can't have everything. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.